How'd you meet Erobb? You know that one site? I think it's called EPAL. I was on there and he met me that way. He basically paid for me to play games with him. And then one day he was like, he's like, can I just keep paying you and you can be my girlfriend? I was like, sure. So here we are.